After the success of A Christmas Carol, the following year, Charles Dickens wrote another festive story. An altogether darker and stranger tale. The Chimes, a goblin story of some bells that rang an old year out and a new one in.